It is in for one ball. Introducing in the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing 234 pounds, Paul Drake. And his opponent from Metropolis, weighing 319 pounds, Mean Mark.
Mean Mark makes his way to the ring, 6'9", 319. And as we said, Theodore R. Long is basically shopping this guy. He is, Long is so confident that Doom will be the next World Tag Team Champions that he thinks Mean Mark may be expendable, only for a price.
Well, I don't think it's that he deems Mean Mark expendable. I think he realizes that the Doom is going to be World Tag Team Champions, that they're going to be in such demand, it's going to be a full-time job, and Theodore just doesn't want to spread himself too thin. He thinks that maybe another top manager could give Mean Mark the personal attention that he deserves, because this guy is a hot property in professional wrestling as well. That's what's happening.
He sure is. He is one of the hottest properties in wrestling, in great shape. And for a man that is as big as he is, to reiterate, 6'9", 319, he has great quickness, great agility. He's really a phenomenal athlete. We saw him last week. Look at that high leapfrog.
Good night.
Missed with that clothesline, but caught Drake right in the face. We saw him last week. Drop kick Rick Ryder right out of the ring.
Hey, I'll tell you what, this guy's dynamite. Now, by the same token, I would sign him up in a second if I didn't have my hands full with the Midnight Express. The Midnight Express in tremendous demand, and they will always, as everyone knows now, be my first priority. However, if I had the time, I would take this guy, because I think he can be a future World Heavyweight Champion. He is a hot commodity in professional wrestling.
Big Mean Mark goes to the ropes, drops the leg right across Paul Drake and picks him up. He's got a very, very vile look on his face. And he says, I do what I want to do. And I would not argue with him.
I don't think most normal people would. Maybe some of these rednecks here in Canton. Look at that look on his face. He loves this stuff. He loves it. He's a big old raw bone guy, and he loves the chance to punish somebody, especially on television where everybody can see it. I'll tell you what, speaking of punishing, a punishing schedule this week for the NWA, brother. Next Saturday night, we're going to be in Charleston, South Carolina at the McAllister Fieldhouse at 8 p.m. Also, Hammond, Indiana next Saturday night at the Civic Center. Also, Saturday, 1:30 in the afternoon, a special matinee appearance in Rockford, Illinois at the Boylan High School. Next Sunday, 2 p.m., Greenville, South Carolina. 7:30 p.m., Columbia, South Carolina. And, of course, also next Sunday at 7:30, Cedar Rapids, Iowa, the NWA debuts. And stay tuned. The 23rd, we're going to be in Marietta, and the 24th in Atlanta at Center Stage.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, on April 26th in the Meadowlands, that's Big Mean Mark, all 6'9" of him, up on the top turnbuckle, walking right down the ropes. Look at this agility.
Brother, that's an impressive sight right there.
And that is all. This is a real, real prospect.
Here's your winner, Mean Mark.
He's got championship material written all over him. Teddy Long will get us some high draft picks and a lot of money for this guy's contract.
I tell you what, Steady Teddy is going to be in the green when Mean Mark becomes in the pink. Another victory for the Callous One.
And ladies and gentlemen, let's hear now from Jimmy Garvin and the Rock and Roll Express about their battle later tonight.
Ha! Right here on TBS tonight in the third hour, Rock and Roll Express. You're not going to be tearing up any more of our fabulous Freebird concert film. You're not going to be breaking any more of our priceless gold records. We've had it up to here with you. Not in a one-fall match, Pally. Not in a two-fall match. But the best two out of three, the fabulous Freebirds, are going to come down on you, and you're going to wish that you never called yourself the Rock and Roll Express. And I tell you what, you can take that to the bank.
Welcome back to TBS, ladies and gentlemen, and World Championship Wrestling.